Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion.
A superstar whose dominance has bordered on controversy has actually found himself as the target of scorn for some.
The dominance shouldn't be controversial, Corey. If anything, he's underrated at this point.
Cena's beaten a who's who of this business. Hall of Famers, living legends, Triple H, HBK, The Rock. The list goes on and on.
And that bodes well for his chances here tonight.
And his opponent, representing the Nexus, from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 163 pounds, the Superstar.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
No disqualification, no count out. Anything goes. Hashtag Extreme Rules if you want to get in on the conversation.
You can tell that each superstar is coming into this match a little extra cautious, a little more nervous because of the uncertainty an Extreme Rules match presents.
Pins can happen anywhere at any time, and that's got to be a concern for most superstars in a falls count anywhere match, Corey.
It's absolutely a concern. Conserving your energy has to be a priority in this type of match. A move that takes a lot of energy now might keep you from kicking out later.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Clothesline in the corner!
He's taking some good hits.
Deep six. 6 feet deep. Cena being the aggressor.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression. Cena hoists him up.
Cena's not done yet. Another attitude adjustment.
Side slam.
Nice.
AA on point. Not done yet.
We got part two on the way. Another attitude adjustment.
And he's adamantly in control.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
John Cena driving him to the canvas with the attitude adjustment. Deep six. He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Ooh, well measured.
Here comes a throwback. Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena giving no quarter.
Buster. Cena, top rope.
A little heat-seeking
the top, the leader of the C Nation takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Deep six, 6 feet deep.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
He got whipped into that corner. Wicked clothesline. There's a fisherman suplex. The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
His arm vicious. Snapmare driver.
The WWE Universe
saving us from having to sit through that.
Gut-wrench German suplex.
Did that just happen?
Dodges.
What's he gonna do? Sinking elbow.
And now what is Cena doing?
Going to the top rope.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Cena hoists him up. He is not done yet. No! Attitude adjustment.
This one has to be over.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
Big match, John.
Cena's having his way.
Cena turning things around. Deep six, 6 feet deep. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done. See why they call him Big Match John.
And the greatest of all time, John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man.
You can't see me.
Oh, here we go. Slip.
Yeah, raw power there.
Spine buster.
He continues to press forward.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Can he take advantage?
Deep six.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Here's Cena.
Is that all Cena needs?
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
Cena's got him up.
Attitude adjustment.
Does Cena put this one away?
From the middle rope. Yeah. Oh, what a splash.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here. just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
He steers clear of contact.
Took off the hood of the announce table out there by the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Nice counter by Cena. Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally.
What a counter.
Cena now is dominating.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Well, what are they going to do here? This can't get pretty. Going to get downright ugly in a hurry.
Table. Call an ambulance. Call a doctor. Call a carpenter. We have human beings using their bodies to explode tables.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
What's he going to do here? It is locked in. Cena wins.
Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
Foot just stomping down. With the reversal.
Uppercut.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena's having it way.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
To the outside.
This could get wild. WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
He's searching for something.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
Can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
No way, no. Across the shoulders. Not through the...
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties out again.
There's a setup.
Power into the regal plex. Tough position to be caught in here. Slender! Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Strong suplex. Bad predicament right here.
Good God.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
and he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh boy, it's a baseball bat, hoping to end this match with one big swing. Oh, these are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks.
This is truly awesome.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
And he goes into the ring. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
By Cena.
Re-entering the ring now.
Oh, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Almost a substantial distance.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Being carried around with ease.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Two. It's over. All in a night's work.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamroller.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Whatever's planned here can't be good. Crashing through the table.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.